In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a complete homepage using JSN PageBuilder. First, navigate to the backend and enable PageBuilder editor. Then, we'll add the first round with few elements for our page. Click Edit button to open Route setting. Here you can add a parallax background for the route. Next, we'll try two columns layout. You can choose to duplicate existing element instead of creating a new one. Let's add a button there too. Now add a new route and we will implement a 3 columns layout. Let's add a new route with animated elements. Thank you. can choose from various appearing animation types to suit your need. For the last block, I'm going to choose pricing table. And that's it. You can also save the page as a template for future use as well. Thank you.